aggressive Nords.
Yeah. Looks like our Grand Admiral doesn't want his meeting to be disturbed.
Wonder who he's expecting.
Not us, that's for sure. Come on, guys. Let's go pay our respects.
We're near the base of operation now.
Grand Admiral Hoffer is close by. The data mentioned a cathedral.
Stop showing off!
Smooth. No way they can beat us.
We need to get to higher ground. There's no way past on this level.
Troops, prepare yourselves. Tomorrow, I will be carrying out my weekly inspection, and I expect the entire complex to be in full working order.
Great shot. See ya.
Here you go. Check.
Okay, let's see what we've got here.
Door.
Hang on. There we go.
Score one for the talking hat.
Got there in the end, psycho boy.
Check for upgrades.
Grenade, get down.
Woohoo!
Here you go.
Don't know what hit him.
Check. Smooth.
This place is bigger than I thought!
We have been handed victory! The core zone battle was a complete success. Some are already calling it a massacre. The Southerners are now beyond hope.
Here you go! Gotcha! I got it! Here you go! That's how it's done.
That's what I'm talking about! Words don't know what hit him!
Committee.
Some people just don't take a hint.
Yesterday, we executed 20 more non-members.
Great!
Congratulations, my friend. Thanks to the information you provided, the massacre of the GIs in the Quartz Zone has been almost a 100% success.
Your praise is appreciated, Grand Admiral Hoffa, as is your fine Norland brandy. But what I really want from you is the payment I was promised.
Full payment will be received once we can confirm that all the GIs have been eliminated. According to some reports, it's possible at least one of them may have survived. What's happening? Seal the building! What's happening? Answer me!
Your men are dead, Admiral, and I'm afraid our arrangement has changed.
What are you talking about?
I can't allow that my identity could be discovered.
No! I gave the orders, but the information came from one of your own.
A traitor. Who? Tell me
and I won't kill you.
Please.
I said I wouldn't kill you. I didn't say anything about helping you live.
The traitor! He's escaping!